Hello everyone. So from a few minutes ago I back from post office, and why I will come from post office because I will receive two envelope once again from Mona Stevens. So I will just open this two envelope on camera. So it's smaller and biggest. So I just open the first, the smaller. So on envelope where is address from owner is dog. I just was once again cut this dog. On envelope is this great Supergirl stamp, this washi tape, and here also. So I just reused this all. So on envelope I have from magazine vintage photo with this car that was then. Lady from just fussy cut envelope. On envelope I will have camel, horse and tiger. Cool, thank you. And this is card to journaling, great. This is wow, really, this is wow. Another card, circus card to journaling once again, and it look like tickets. This too looks like bookmark, but is also great, like tag. Used like a tag or just like a package to from Germany. So cool. This is great vintage photo with men and dogs, cowboy, cool. Wild Lily, I think it is called. Bison. Family. Or just single bison. Smaller photo. This two. Like so, and this with American flag. This small, this from magazine, this to cowboy journal, another retro lady. Christmas bag, gift bag, Statue of Liberty, I will like this statue, and I will saw on internet so many old picture with Statue of Liberty, so I will download and I just won't print this picture, but when, I don't know. This is Pine Grove Dairy. Milk label. Cool. Another card. Great. Napkin. Onto background. Great. Another napkin. And another napkin. Cool. And another napkin. Oh, not this napkin. And this napkin. With looks like watercolor painting. So this is great. Napkin have white space, so maybe it's great used like so. So I will sew. So this is on smaller envelope. And on biggest envelope, how I will... once again, on address is flower. Silver metallic flower, washi tape looks like some label, is great, so cool, and so many stamp. Christmas fruit lamp. This is. Some sort of cactus. I don't remember actually how this cactus called, name it, but so once again I open this envelope on camera with you. Okay. So it's have some vintage looks children book page. This is second. This I think is Tim Holtz card. Because it looks like Tim Holtz style, so it's great and have American flag actually fun, so it's great. Children book, wildflower children, and here, oh, it's the page. Cool. So maybe I will just don't use now, but the first print made a copy of this book page because it looks like a modern or Victorian, maybe, not Victorian, some modern art. Okay, so envelope, cool. just a second. Envelope with Windows. Cowboy photo with book page. Cool. Some military. This is great. Just fun photo. Napkin, cool. Writing paper. Here is angel, two angel, and this is blank. Cool. Arabian mandala. So maybe I will use this picture made some canvas. Napkin with colorful scallops. Cool. Hat man. It's Friday, I am in love. Cool. Coffee with heart, love, and coffee, love coffee, another, this is not napkin, but looks it's like napkin, but this is some sort of fabric, it's great, cool. Envelope with heart and stamp on something. Let's kiss, lover boy. I hope meet me, tweet me, text me, call me. Hi. Cool. So some word on hat, and this is just scrapbook mess, art mess. So I will think what side used, and if I decided use this side, I once again print this picture on some paper. Another stamp with something. Blank, children, read or play with toys on washed. Egoism usually just a case of mistaken non-entity. Barbara Stanwyck. Cool. Guitar with star onto cowboy, journal, like a talk spot, but it's maybe biggest, and circle, how this call, I don't know, but it's on cowboy journal, and stickers or paper. So this is on to the next. Envelope. D Great picture, great napkin. I connect this all together. And great stamp and washi tape, especially this. Country Butter Havana, it's great. Cool. So, thank you once again, Mona. You are spoiled me lady. Once again, thank you everyone who watched, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.